I'm a dog photographer, so in dog photography, it's really important to kind of either keep the whole body of the animal or intentionally crop very close. And this one is kind of a medium, kind of a halfway. And so I feel like it would be more powerful, yeah, kind of somewhere down there, exactly. Exactly, or intentionally get the whole body, one or the other, but that to me is more powerful.
I like it much better cropped.
Much better, me too.
Yeah.
I mean, it's sharp where it needs to be. It's really lovely.